focus. Lord, teach us to pray. I sometimes encounter Western tourists who have come to India on a spiritual journey. What astounds me is their humility in wanting to learn something new. Whether yoga or meditation, Jesus' disciples were Jews and surely knew the common Jewish prayers. Yet, they realized there was something different about the way Jesus prayed. Maybe it was his appearance at his transfiguration. Maybe his retreating to a quiet place to pray. But they had the courage to ask him. It made me reflect on my own prayer life. Has prayer become just restitution, endless repetition, exactly what Jesus warned against? Or is it a revitalizing experience, a chance to encounter him? While this will leave me changed, we know that we are not perfect, yet Jesus teaches us to have an intimate relationship with the infinite. Not to be scared, but to cry out, Abba, Father, every day, especially when we are faced with trials and tribulation. God treats us like his children, not slaves, and desires neither appeasement or sacrifice, but only mercy. As we grow to love God, we will experience his good, compassionate, and forgiving nature and cry, Gladden the soul of your servant, for to you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. Fruit, whilst praying, can I ask the Holy Spirit to help me connect with Abba, Father, whose will be done?